Assalamu alaikum, class 3. It's our lecture 21. So today we are going to study New Oxford Modern English book 3. First of all, open page number 60. At the top of the page, write down the date. Unit 7, The Flying Machine 2. Words to know: gust, a sudden rush of wind, hurled, thrown with great force, shot, to move quickly or suddenly, splash, the sound made when somebody or something falls in water, tilted, a position where one side is higher than the other, tremendous, extremely powerful or great. Now we will start the reading. Wait a minute, said Sammy. His uncle looked round behind the glider were 10 boys, all friends of Sammy. Sammy raised his right hand. Then he shouted, "Now come on, boys, all together push." The boys all pushed, and before Uncle Salim knew what was happening, the glider had been hurled over the rope and had started to fall at a great speed towards the fields below. So we end the chapter where the flying machine was not started off. So now Sammy said, "Wait a minute, uncle," and his friend, and he pushed the flying machine and it started with a great speed towards the fields below. Uncle Salim let out a shriek and pulled the rope towards him. The glider straightened up, and in a second a strong gust of wind caught hold and it flew up into air. So Uncle Salim shouted and pulled the rope towards him. The glider straightened up, and in a second a gust of wind caught hold of it. Shriek mean cheekhe, pull mean kinchna, gust mean हवा का झोंका. हुर्रा, शाउटेड समी एंड द बॉयज. वेल डन, शाउटेड ऑल द पीपल लुकिंग ऑन. अंकल सलीम डिड नॉट शाउट, हिज फेस वॉज वाइट विद फियर. द ग्लाइडर वॉज गोइंग हायर एंड हायर बिलो हिम. ही कुड सी द टाउन एंड द रिवर एंड द रोड कर्विंग अवे टूवर्ड्स द सिटी. सो एवरी वन कॉन्ग्रेचुलेटेड समी फॉर हिज फ्लाइंग मशीन. And Uncle Salim didn't shout anything. His face was white with fear. Fear mean khauf. And the glider was going higher and higher. Below him he could see town, river and road. He pushed a loop of string down and the glider started to turn. He pushed the other loop down and it started to turn the other way. So now he is pushing the loops and it is moving here and there. "These strings work well," said Uncle Salim out loud, "and I am becoming quite good pilot." So he shouted that I am becoming quite a good pilot. Uncle Salim pushed down his left foot again, but nothing happened. He looked down and noticed that the string had broken. So when he pushed down his left foot, nothing happened, and he noticed that the string had broken. "Oh my goodness," he said to himself, "now what shall I do?" The glider was rushing along at great speed. Ahead of him, hundreds of feet below, he could see the first houses of the city. The glider rushed on and on. So now he is in worry that now what will I do? That the string is broken and he could see the first houses of the city. "I wonder if I can mend that string," said Uncle Salim to himself. He leant over and tried to catch the end of the string, but suddenly the whole glider tilted over on its side. Uncle Salim fell off his seat and just managed to catch on to it with one hand. And now he is mending the string so he fall down from his seat. And now he is just managing with it one hand. Mend mean drust karna, rush mean toot pada. He shrieked aloud, "Help, help," but there was nobody to help him. Slowly and painfully Uncle Salim pulled himself up towards the machine. When he looked down, he found that the weight of his body had pulled the machine forward and it was now heading towards the ground. So he shouted for help. So nobody heard him and he is painfully pulling himself towards the machine. When he found that the weight of his body had pulled the machine forward and it was now heading towards the ground. Ankar Saleem caught hold of the bamboo stick, but the glider started to go round and round in circle, getting lower and lower. Oh dear, shrieked Ankar Saleem, what will happen to me now? So he is helpless now because it is going lower and lower. Down it went and Uncle Saleem looked below him. He could see a huge lake. The glider was still going round in circle, lower and lower and lower, when suddenly. So he is looking down and the glider is going in round circles, lower and lower. And beneath him he could see a lake. The glider hit a tree. Uncle Saleem shot high into air like a bullet from a gun. So he hit a tree. The glider hit a tree and Uncle Saleem shot high into air like a bullet from a gun. He landed with a tremendous splash in the lake. Luckily, he could swim and he managed to reach the bank. So he hit the tree and now he fall into the lake. And luckily, he knows how to swim, so he managed to reach the bank. Bullet mean bandook ki goli. Later that night, Sami and his parents waited in his house for news of Uncle Saleem. Suddenly there was a knock on the door. Sami got up slowly and went to open it. There was Uncle Saleem standing on the doorstep and smiling. So Sami and his parents were waiting in the house for news of Uncle Saleem. So suddenly a knock heard and Sami got up and slowly opened the door and he saw Uncle Saleem, who was smiling. Uncle Saleem, he shouted. His mother and father came running out. You are safe, they cried. Yes, said Uncle Saleem, but only just, and shall never go in another flying machine for the rest of my life. So they shouted, that you are safe? So Uncle Saleem said, yes, I am safe, but only just for now. And he said that later in my life, I will never fly in flying machine. So this is the end of chapter 7. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.